Now, I tweeted out, I said, what car would you guys like to see me build for another Drift Build episode? And it was an answer that I was actually kind of hoping for, considering I do not own one of these cars. I just actually completely passed that. Okay, here we go. Alright, so what we're going to be driving was suggested by my man, Shaz Rosie. Now, as I said, this is something that I've been wanting to drive now for pretty much since I've got the game. I never really picked it up at the start of the game just because I didn't want to, you know, be like everybody else's Let's Plays. So, I'm sure you guys have already guessed this yet. I don't know if you guys have or not. We're going to slowly get to it because I don't know what the hell is taking so long. Where the hell is it, man? You pass it. Here we go. So, we're going to be doing the 1998 Toyota Supra. I want that 2J, man. I want that 2J life. 2.9 liter, 3 liter, pretty much 2J engine. 2JZ, you know what I'm saying? 320 horsepower, 315 foot-pounds of torque, and weighing at just over 3,300 pounds. Now, that's pretty damn heavy for a Supra. Now, I would like to try and keep this to more of a street build. We're going to do just basic upgrades that you would find on any kind of street car. Kind of a, you know, a drift spec street car, something that you would kind of just take out and drift on the streets, you know, in Germany or anything like that. I don't know how you guys do it up there, man. I know you guys do it crazy, though. I tell you what, though. Russia? That's where it's at, man. Drift Moscow. Have you guys seen Drift Moscow yet? Oh, my God, dude. That shit is insane. That would be absolutely ridiculous. We're going to go with red, I think, on this car. I don't know why. I mean, I just kind of this... The red just kind of drawn over to me. But I think we're going to pick this up, though. And obviously my plans, stock engine, not touching that damn 2J at all. We're going to probably give it slight roll bars. I don't think I'm going to upgrade the gears at all. Just because I don't... Yeah, we're just going to leave the gears standard.
All right, so what are we doing to your ride today?
Yo, don't worry about it. I'll do what I want to my ride, all right? So, in terms of body kits here, let's see what we got at least. I always like to at least have a look when we have the option. Not seeing much, but I do like that front splitter, though, so we're going to pick that up. I think that's going to look vicious on this damn car. We got some more wings. We got a hell of a lot of wings, man. Look at this thing. Jesus. Where's the drags at, man? I'm kind of debating about picking this thing up, though. How vicious would that be if that was, you know, twin turbo, 1,000 horsepower 2J? That would be dope. I'm not going to lie, and you may see that after this. So we're going to go with no wing on this. We're going to chop that damn stock wing off. And in terms of, ooh, damn, that looks vicious, man. We're going to go with that right there. This is going to look really nice, slammed to the ground. I can already see it right now, man. It's going to be dope. Holy Jesus, that's low. Why does that thing so damn low, man? They got to fix that shit. We're going to go with at least the side skirt just because it's going to look really off if we don't do that. And we got to go with that damn hood, man. Have to. Hood is iconic. Now, for in terms of tires, we're going to go stock tires. As I said, I did not want to touch any of those. 235s in the front and 255s in the back. And we're just going to change up rims. That's all that we're going to do for today, at least on, you know, the tires and rims portion of this car. And I really don't know what I want to do for this car right now. I mean, my mind screams those BBSs just because that's I love those on every car. But we got to change it up, though, I think. And I'm thinking about none of these. Oh my god. I love them, man. I don't know what it is about those. I just love them. I know they're not BBSs, alright? I can already hear you guys screaming at me right now. I always go with those HREs, so we're not going to go with those right now. Man, Forza needs some new damn rims. I'll tell you that right now. We need a rim upgrade, man. A rim pack or a rim DLC. I'd pay for it. Shit. How much you want, man? I'll pay for that damn thing. In terms of rim size, I think we're going to go with the 18. 17s just don't look right, man. I mean, I don't know. 17s, I think, are a little bit too small. Look at this thing now, man. It looks beautiful. We are going to upgrade the clutch to a racing clutch. You know, if this thing's been on the track quite a bit, obviously you guys already know you're going to have a damn racing clutch. We're going to weld this diff, throw in a racing differential, 100-100 the wheels. You know what I'm saying? That's how we get it done here. Brakes, so we're gonna go with obviously fully lowered car. We need to have that damn lowness. We're gonna go with the roll bars on either side, front to rear. And I'm thinking, this is what I'm thinking right now. leaving the engine as it stands, only doing the basics, you know, muffler. Oh, we're not going to gut that much. We're going to go with just the regular weight reduction, 281 pounds out of this thing. That's a big bitch right there, man. Look at this, 3,000 pounds right there. God damn, this thing's going to be a heavy car, man. In terms of engine, as I said, we're going to go with the basics, air filter. And I'm thinking we're going to go with a little bit of exhaust work on here. Yeah, that'll be good. 349 horsepower. We're going to leave those twin turbos stock, and we're going to just upgrade that flywheel to the Sport. And that is it for this build. Completely done, man. That is it. Now, I would like to have a quick look at some paint jobs. Obviously, we know we're going to see Brian's damn Super in here. Just a matter of time. I'm surprised I didn't see it yet, actually, on the first pass. I like that blue, though. That's nice. What else we got in here? That's it? Man, there's got to be more for the Supra. There is no way. Come on, man. Really? Nobody has it done yet? I'm actually really surprised right there. I really am. All right, so in that case, let's go back to the paint booth, and let's give us our own damn paint job, man. Hell yeah, let's go. I cannot believe that, though. Let's go with some silver, man. I like that. We're gonna go with the carbon fiber hood, though. Ooh, looks hella damn nice. Thinking carbon fiber mirrors, and we have no wings, so we cannot touch that. But I am thinking about maybe possibly doing something crazy to these rims, though. Either carbon Kevlar, or maybe even a digi camo. I don't really know. Not gonna do wood grain. I don't think I've ever done wood grain on any damn car ever. Just, it's not right, man. It's not right to put that damn wood grain on there. Well, I'm thinking right now. This is what I'm thinking right here. Breast Cancer Awareness Month right now, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna go with pink on this Supra. Rock those pink rims right now. That's gonna be dope. Let's get it. We're gonna slide in style, man. Chocolate milk's done. Okay, so with that being said, we're going to head out to the tuning, and we're just going to drive this thing as it stands, actually, first. Look at that rear end. Holy shit, maybe that was a bad idea. Either way, though, it's done, man. Our build is done right there. Woo! All right, I got a feeling this thing is going to be vicious. There's a Super right there, too. Hell yeah, let's go. Oh my god. We already destroyed the damn car a little bit. God damn it. Hold up here, ladies and gentlemen. God, my bad, man. Always end up seeming to doing something like that right off the start of these builds. Absolutely vicious. Gives me real good confidence for the rest of these, you know what I'm saying? Now, I will say right off the bat, this 2J sounds intimidating, man. This is a very damn loud engine right now. I love it, though. Woo! Let's put it in the third, see what happens. And we can hear those twin turbos spooling up, man. Listen to them spool once we get to about 5,000 or so. Oh, my God. It is like a damn turbine engine, man. It is insane. Whew. This thing is a damn rush and a half. We're gonna take him on the inside. Get it!
You have arrived at your destination.
Obviously, we do have no camber on this thing right now as of yet, so this is just a stock tune. But she gets down, though, man. I mean, 3,000 pounds we're throwing around right now, and obviously it does feel very rigid. Oh shit. We got it, man. We got it. All right, so now that we've had our fun with this thing, we are going to take this and now give this a little bit of a tune. Now, I'm hoping that this is going to just be able to just push this car over the edge. And we're going to go with about 38
PSI for front and back, just to kind of pop those tires up. We want those tires spinning, and we really want those 3,000 pounds to just be thrown around. So I'm going to try and give this as much camber as possible without overdoing it and just causing too much oversteering. But I'm going to give it a nice little toe out of 3.1 and a 7 caster. Roll bars, though, I'd like to loosen these up. As I said, the car is very stiff. So obviously with the added, you know, tire pressure, camber, stuff like that, this should give it a loose enough tune where it does want to get loose and, you know, finally start spinning around a little bit. And then we're going to go, obviously we're going to slam it a little bit there. Just soften the entire layout. We want this car to be kind of just kind of bouncing around, using, you know, the force of the car itself to push it around these corners at some spots. So that's kind of my idea with this tune right now. We're going to lock that differential at 100, and we should be good to go, man. You guys ready for this? I don't think you are right now. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to head down this hill. If you guys can see on the map, we're going to take that right-hand corner and rip that section right here. So let's get it, man. He's making it too, son of a bitch. I didn't think he was going to go there. Cars on either side. Oh, my God. That was too close. Ooh. Let's go, baby. This thing is beautiful right now. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Oh! That was insane right there. I wish we were in third person. We're going to third person right now. Unbelievable we did not hit that, man. Holy shit, man. We're going to try to do 360 right now. Oh, I was really trying to get by him. That would have been actually insane if I could have just slid by him right there. We're going to follow this Lancer. This is the Lancer from the damn demo. Or, I mean, from the intro video. Look at this shit. We are missing a damn mirror, though. We're going to have to get that back in a second. But that is, if I'm not mistaken, the same Lancer. Oh, you're dead now, bud. That Lancer is no longer there. All right, guys. So I found myself on the top of the map over here. And we're right up the top of Montalino, and this looks like almost like a castle-like area, and I don't think I've been in here because we have XP signs that I haven't even picked up yet, so we're gonna be sliding around in here.
That's enough to get you an orange wristband.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Let's go, baby!
Now, we are losing steady at a 4,000 RPM right now. That is ridiculous to see that. And this is not like any road at all. I mean, they really did a great job as well too on trying to simulate different textures.
Oh shit!
That was insane, man. This is all like, I don't know where the hell we are, man. These are some ruin areas. I'm down, let's go back in there. Woo! See where this one's gonna lead. We're gonna jump this shit.
Sideways!
Oh, yeah! Let's get it. Oh, boy. Tree. Oh, my God, man. This is a dope little area right now. Car loves it, too. I mean, obviously, who wouldn't? We're on dirt right here. Clean these up later. Ooh! Oh, my God. That's a game. That's not cool. Let's get back up on the road right now. I'd like to get this car one last final drive on some solid damn roads right now. Let's see what we can also get this thing to top out at too. Would be great. Here we go. Roads look like they're still a little bit slick from the rain, which is going to be really nice for us. Oh shit. I was not expecting that coming up that quick. I'm going to take a guess and go right with it. Woo! This car is tail happy, man, and I'm not complaining at all. This thing is dope. Here we go. Tried to clutch kick that, but it just did not want to go.
Get it!
Look at that outside line. Oh, man! love the country roads, man, just for this right here, ripping these bends. We're not going to shift. Oh, this car is damn well good, man. If you guys have not picked up this Supra and, you know, left in a realistic tune on this car, I would definitely recommend doing it, because obviously, you know, when you're playing with cars that are just max builds, you never really get to feel the car. You know, you feel the parts inside of the car, if that makes any sense to you, right? So I'm not saying anything's wrong about max building a car, because we've done that many times. But it's just, it's nice to step back away from that and, you know, do these builds. Holy shit, these turbos are screaming. But just to kind of do these builds, we're looking at the car for, you know, what it came with off the line. You know, little improvements, this and that. So I hope you guys did enjoy this build. It looks like we're going to be topping this thing out at about 150 or so. We do have some jet. We have nothing. We're dead. That is a death right there. Oh my god. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that damn subscribe button. Become a part of Team Slab today and start spinning some damn rubber with us. As well, too, don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, all of which are in the description box below. Jabuta Slab Trains!